In this video, we're finding the expanded form of a sequence from the recursive form, and the recursive formula is given as Pn equals 2Pn minus 1 plus Pn minus 2. This is a Fibonacci type sequence called the Pell numbers, and it's very close to what a Fibonacci sequence does, except for that factor of 2 thrown in there. Now we're starting out at P0 equals 0, P1 equals 1, and we want to get the first 5 Pell numbers, so we'll start making our list. So we've got P0 equals 0, P1 equals 1, and then all we have to do to generate more of these numbers is sub in different values of n. So I want to start with n equals 2, and I go to my recursive formula, and I see that P2 is going to be equal to 2 times P, 2 minus 1, that's P1, plus P, 2 minus 2, that's P0. So I get 2 times 1 plus 0, and my third Pell number is 2. Then I go to the n equals 3 case and sub it in. Again, just replacing all the n's with 3's. And I get twice P2 plus P1. And my n equals 3 Pell number is 5. Then I go to n equals 4. And so we get twice P3 plus P2. And we get 12. Since that all happened really fast, I'll just go ahead and throw in a bonus Pell number. Plug in n equals 5, we get twice p4 plus p3, and we get 29. And this will go on forever. So we could write that the sequence of Pell numbers in expanded form is 0, 1, 2, 5, 12, 29, dot, dot, dot. And we're done. If you find the math content on Zach's Lab helpful, click on the Zach's Lab logo on the right to browse playlists and subscribe to the channel. I produce dozens of new videos per month, and subscribing is the easiest way to find new content. Thanks for watching.